think she's pissed. It's a kind of, the truth is she's angrier at Adam than she is with Nick. And, you know, one of the things that I'm saying is that he forgave her when they had that love triangle too, and she was sort of messing around with Bernard, thinking of him and stuff, and he didn't know what he was doing. That said, I think it's not even like, I hate Nick or whatever, I think it's more, I just don't know him. I mean, it's kind of gross to think about that, and that might just be the pressure that I can't quite get.